out Peterbilt 362, cab over. Back over to my right. I don't think it was on camera though. Love railway lines. Oh, they got spare parts, they've got mirrors. there where they got the fog light, as I call it. So when it snows, you know where the road is basically. You know when you go over there, when it starts going, you know you're in the centre of the road. That's the idea. It works really well, actually. Because it isn't covered in ice. Coming up there. That's why I'm all over the road. I keep looking at the farmers. Then I got the wind blowing. And that is my excuse. It's blowing from the south. Got a northerly wind blowing. different for a change. It's different to video as well. It's not sort of exciting really, but it isn't another Menacus. You don't really get to see this very often. make a mess. The old boy was on his phone. I don't think I'd chance that. Not on this back road. I think it's a little narrow. seeing his signs that said no trucks, but that doesn't mean anything. And I just don't want to get into trouble. So I'm trying to stick to the main highways as best I can. Freaking steering, I'm telling you. That's your heading day after day, man. Rattle, 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 rattle. One day I'll get it figured out. Ryan's here, he's got a set of Centromatics, he reckons he's still got them. I need to pick them up from him. Put them on the front of my steer axles. Or steer axle. getting warm. I'm going to take me